Hey, you guys, what is up? Okay, so this is my hair, right? I'm gonna give you a 360 of my hair. I had a wash and go. The last video was a wash and go, and this is the result of that. Last night, I put a band on my hair, but I don't do the pineapple because my hair is shorter now since I got it cut. So I pineapple to the back. Like, I'll put the band on and pull it to the back of my head, and then I sleep on a satin pillowcase. This morning, it was not, you know, all nice and stuff. So what I did was I wet it, and I put some hot sink oil all in my hair to give it some, you know, elasticity back. And I shake it, and I see, look, there's my hot sink oil, and there's my water I'm showing you. See? See? We're on the same page. I sprayed. Yes. Yes. This is what I did. And now I'm dancing, and I don't know why. So yeah, I'm just basically showing you what I did. I poured it in my scalp just to, you know, saturate my scalp because my scalp felt kind of dry. And I put it on my roots and I put it on my edges. I really made sure my hair was moist. It wasn't damp, but it wasn't like dry. It was moist so that the oil could seal in the moisture from the water. And this is what happened after that. After I, you know, took the band off and shook it up, this is what happened. So yeah, get your life. They say I'm out of my mind. Can't even say it's a lie. Okay, so I've decided to do a swoop up to one side, like I saw Sharjay do. Sharjay is another natural hair girl on YouTube. Her username is 160 to days 2 or something like that. I don't know, but I forget. But anyway, this is the glaze, the Elastic QP conditioning shining gel. I normally just use this on my edges or to add some shine to my hair because it's really good at adding shine. So I'm kind of just molding my hair right now, just trying to move it around to get it to where I want it to be. So I'm going to put all this on my edges, and at first I'm going to try to just kind of push it into my head, but not push it, but you know, keep rubbing and rubbing. But it's kind of creating a buildup, so I had to wet it just a little bit on my edges so that it will go smoothly. I love this product. Y'all should really try Elastic QP stuff out if you have a hair texture like mine, which if you notice, I have less of a curl and more, you know, it's less of a curl in the front of my hair. It's looser. On the right side of my head, I have curlier hair than on the left side. I don't understand, but whatever. I work with it. I'm using this bobby pin. Yeah, those long bobby pins. With my hair, I need long bobby pins. Don't come over here with them little bitty bobby pins. I can't do nothing with that.
If you're looking for me, I'm the stupid girl with a joyless smile in her own sad world. Walking nowhere all alone without a on a cold dark street, on a cold dark night, saying this will be the last time. Through letting you keep me on the sideline, they say insanity is doing all the same things and thinking that you're gonna get a different ending. Truth, though I'm never getting back, the years are wasted. I
Okay, so I know it may seem like I'm on beat, but I was actually dancing to that damn commercial. Y'all know that commercial where they tell you to save money. What is it? Damn it, what's the name of it, babe? The commercial with the dudes that I like. The for your taxes or your credit score. Y'all know that creditscore.com commercial. I love that commercial. I like the old dude, not the one with that Jerry Curl and the glasses. I don't like them. I like the old ones. But anyway. Sorry. This right here is me trying to play around with my hair and just see what I want to do. Most of the time with natural hair, it's really just you figuring out what you want to do with the hairstyle, how you want to configure it. And it's spent a lot of time in the mirror with good products, moving your hair around with big old bobby pins. So, you know, this is what I'm doing. I hope you all are enjoying this video. It's not that long, but I just kind of wanted to show y'all what I do because I really don't put out enough of these videos. I just don't. And I should. I should. I shall. Right here, I'm about to, come on, hurry up and do it. There we go. my hair is a little frizzy on the ends, and I kind of don't like that, you know, in certain places, especially when my hair is hanging down on the side like that. I kind of want to curl at the end. So what I'm doing is I'm taking that styling gel that I put on my edges and just kind of putting it on the hair and twirling it around my finger just to give it a little whirl. Just to give it a little whirl. Don't y'all love this January? I know, right? I'm telling y'all, I got music in this bit. I got music in this bit. All right, I'm done.
Girl, did you quit this bottle? You know I'm a sexaholic, said I'm
Okay, so right now I'm going to use my Afro pick to kind of pick out the back and pick out my roots, because to in the middle of my head is where I mat the worst. So that's normally where my hair is knotted up or matted, and you're not getting the full length of my hair because of that. So I take it upon myself to Afro puff it out sometimes when you got to get it out the way. So here's a 360 after I've, you know, kind of pulled the curls apart and added some more moisture to my ends. And, you know, I feel like styling and profiling. I feel like it's banging. And I deserve a spanking. I don't know. Don't worry about it. Anyway, so yeah, and stay tuned for some pictures of the look. Thanks for watching, you guys. Mwah. That's why I get mad at your phones, cause I don't want you to go. No, babe, I want you to stay.
I just wanna keep you warm. Yeah. I'm selfish, why try to